The 19th question, triangle ABC, AB equals AC. So these two angles will be obviously equal and XY is parallel to and BC, therefore it is half. Now prove BCYX is a cyclic quadrilateral. Now if a circle is drawn, it will enjoin all these four points. That is the point. Here an isosceles triangle has been given. Now this entire side is equal to this entire side, therefore these two base angles are equal. And first we should know that these XY parallel BC with AB AXB transversal, we also have these two angles are equal, being corresponding angles are equal. That has been elaborated here. And next, this ABC angle is equal to ACB angle, but ABC is also equal to AXY. Therefore, we can say that these two are also equal. Therefore, AXY is equal to ACB. And if we add YXB to both sides, if I add AXY to XYB, I have this kind of linear pair operating here. These two form linear pair, and therefore these form linear pair is what I have written. And adding YXB to RHS also, now we have these two things are equal to the same thing. You can see LHS by Euclid's first axiom 1, things which are equal to the same thing are equal to one another. Therefore I can successfully say that ACB is equal to YXB. So these two angles are equal to 180 degrees. Therefore if opposite angles are equal, then XYCB is a cyclic quadrilateral. Apart from that, we can even go on to elaborate that AXY is ACB. Therefore I can substitute this here, and that way also I have the same proof. When opposite angles are equal, or the sum of opposite angles is 180, it is a cyclic quadrilateral. I think this is simple. Directly we can apply here itself and close the proof here itself. I think writing here itself is sufficient. No need to go for this elaboration. This is another method.